by a Gestapo security guard, had me head set on fire, I was attacked by wild lobsters, beaten by a very large woman, had me dog wrapped in plastic, nearly starved to death, and I still beat the 12 o'clock deadline. So if you don't change that turtle back to $1.50, I will do something not nice!
That'll be $1.50, please.
What with Captain Big Head running around with his high heave and shiver me barnacles, honey.
Mr. Big Head thinks he's a pirate! Entertainment ahoy!
No, he's sleepwalking, dreaming he's a pirate, and driving me bonkers about this.
Mr. Big Head thinks he's a pirate!
It's not good!